For the second week in a row, gas prices are staying the same here in Buffalo. According to AAA, an average gallon of gas in Buffalo is $3.47. That's still higher than the national average, which is $3.42. AAA reports a drop in demand has led to a slowdown in the price increase. While prices remain high, AAA is sharing some tips to conserve, like avoiding peak travel times, using cruise control whenever possible, and combining errands into one trip.